the cradle spin with two options for different arm positions. The first option we're gonna do is a forearm grip. So you want palm facing away, grab onto the pole and push your forearm into the pole. Outside arm will be high. You wanna connect your inside hip to the pole and hold the pole in your inner hip crease. Using your inner leg, kick forward and try to get the pole in your inner hip crease. On the other side, we're gonna try an outside leg launch rather than inside leg launch. Same arm position with forearm, using your outside leg this time, and trying to cinch the pole in between your hips. For this next option, we're gonna try with a split grip. So now we'll take our outside arm high. Our inside arm will be down in a gun grip with the index finger pointing down, palm facing away from you. Once again, we're connecting that inside hip to the pole and then trying to cinch the pole into our hip crease. This one I launched with my inside leg. And then on the other side, we'll set up in our split grip. And this time we'll once again launch with the outside leg, giving yourself a little bit more power as you can see, and riding it all the way to the floor safely. Here is a Juliet spin on the static pole. First, we'll give it a try without the spin just to get a feel for where our legs go. You'll take your inside arm high and we're gonna be guiding with our inside leg and inside hip around the front of the pole. The outside leg, back of knee, is gonna touch the pole, and that's when you bend the knee. Give that a try first on both sides. So once again, inside arm will be high, inside leg sneaks through, hip's gonna guide through the circle, catch the pole with your outside knee pit. And then once you've got a good deal with that, you can try with a bigger spin, more momentum. Reach through with the inside leg, catch the pole, send yourself a little bit more further around the pole in a circle, and make sure you try on both sides. This is how to do the attitude spin, in which both legs are bent in front and in back of your body, like a ballet attitude. For this move, you'll start with your inside arm high, outside arm across. Your outside leg will connect to the pole at the Achilles, not the knee. We'll use a big swing of the outside leg forward to catch the Achilles and swing the inside leg back so that both legs are in an attitude. Make sure you try both sides.